When people say they want to escape to the country, Bow in Devon is the type of village they usually imagine. 7 years ago, following a divorce, Robert Crowley came here looking for a fresh start.
I think you get a feel about somewhere when you go into a property and you feel at home, or you don't feel at home. And I felt this was, you know, probably a good place to live.